change lately. I ended up leaving the bush. Ended up leaving Fairfield. Picked up a load going to Washington. I ended up T-calling in Lathrop. Picked up a student in Lathrop. Picked up a T-call out of Lathrop. Brought it down to Harupa. From Harupa, I was lucky enough to get a load picked up around the corner from Walmart going up to Grantsville, Utah. And it delivers today, latest by midnight, which I'm in Utah right now, basically the state line. As you can see, I'm at the scale, my normal stomping grounds of parking for the night. I just didn't want to keep going and getting up later and later. Right now it's about 9 o'clock or so. So, student, he went to go brush his teeth or whatever. I already did all that. I already pre-tripped the truck and everything. So, I'm just waiting on him. Because I did everything I needed to do that he's technically supposed to do. And now I'm just waiting on him to get it done. This 10-hour break is... should be up already. So, I don't know where we're going or what we're doing after this. So, oops. So with that being said, let's get down the road and see how it goes.